Confounded Banks, I said, do you have anything to say?
Just one word, sir.
Yes?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
What?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Mary Poppins was right. It's extraordinary. It does make you feel better.
What are you talking about, man? There's no such word.
Oh, yes, it is a word. A perfectly good word. Actually, do you know what there's no such thing as? It turns out, with due respect, when all is said and done, that there's no such thing as you.
Impertinent, sir.
Speaking of impertinence, would you like to hear a perfectly marvelous joke? A real snapper.
Joke? Snapper?
Yes.
There are these two wonderful young people, Jane and Michael, and they meet one day on the street, and Jane says to Michael, I know a man with a wooden leg named Smith. And Michael says, really? What's the name of his other leg? Oh, you...
The man's gone mad. Call the guard.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm feeling better all the time.
Banks, don't you dare strike my father.
There's the tuppence. The wonderful, fateful, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious tuppence. Guard it well. Goodbye.
Banks, where are you going?
I don't know. I might pop through a chalk pavement picture and go for an outing in the country, or I might seize a horse off a merry-go-round and win the derby, or I might just fly a kite. Only Poppins would know.
Poppins?
My nanny. She's the one who sings that ridiculous song. A spoonful of sugar makes the medicine go down, the medicine go down, the medicine go down.
A March Hare.
A wooden leg named Smith. A wooden leg named Smith. A wooden...
Father, come down! Yeah!